guys, so welcome back to my channel. I'm here with little baby Charlotte. She's up in the high chair. And today I'm going to be doing, today I'm going to be feeding her. So I'm gonna get out her, bib. It's a little bit yellow because she spit up on it a lot. Hopefully she doesn't do that this time. Sorry, I think I have hiccups. I'm not exactly sure. I don't know. I know it's weird, but yeah. I'm gonna get out her food. Oops, here it is. Little food container. Put that right there. Here's a little fork. She eats from a fork just because it's easier for her. And then, where's her poop bottles down here? I have a little cloth in case I need to wipe her up, so I'll just put that right there, I guess. I'll just put that down here on the little foot thing. And then I'm gonna get her bottle. This is the bottle that came in a set. It's a Bitty Baby. It's from Bitty Baby. And then this is just a little set. So the set came with this, food thing, this fork. And there was a bottle that came with it. But I kind of just used that for a water bottle for Clara, so yeah. I'm just gonna get on feeding her. So the first thing that I do when I usually feed her is give her her bottle. And I put some milk in here earlier to have it be warm. So here we go. I'm gonna get this little cloth. I usually try to wipe her up before it gets onto the bib because I try to keep the big bib clean. Probably gonna have to wash it out after this. And this doesn't actually open, but I'm just gonna pretend. And then just go like this. There you go. So yeah, she can't actually eat either, but that's okay. You can make Bitty Baby food, like real Bitty Baby. So, whatever you think. She's so cute. She usually isn't that messy with her food, but sometimes she can be a little bit messy with her, drink and stuff. I'm just having you guys zoom in on her face. I usually put her in my lap when I feed her, but I just thought that I would feed her on the high chair. So there we go. And yeah, I'm not using my tripod right now, but I just found a really weird method. I'm not going to show you guys, but yeah, I just tried to do something and it worked pretty well. Here, I'm going to have you guys zoom in a little bit more. There we go. I don't want to get it on her clothes. That's why I'm being pretty careful. Well, her pajamas, really. There we go. Sometimes she can be pretty messy with her food. Today she isn't being very messy. Yeah. There we go. I think I was giving it to her a little bit too fast. Try not to squeeze the bottle as much. You can't really squeeze the bottle in the first place, but I'll try to go. Here we go, a little bit slower. Yeah. Okay. So here it is. It's the food again. I don't know why I showed you guys that. But it does have a really cute pattern. It is a little flowers and stuff. Birds, trees. It's very gardeny, outdoor. So There we go. There we go. Okay. So there isn't a lot of food left. But she does have a lot of her bottle left. There's milk in here. I think I said that, I'm not completely sure about. I want to see if I can order a tripod because I don't have a tripod. So I want to see if I can order one. Then they can be like better filmed. Yeah. Yeah. Y'all done? Mm-hmm. Okay. This is flipped. There we go. I'm going to take off her bib. And then I'm going to take her food. Put it back in its little cabinet. Okay. So yeah, she had a lot of, it was like, she liked her food a lot. She was a little bit messy with her bottle, but she's okay. But I'm okay with that. That was just like she didn't get that. But yeah, I can actually like put her face a little bit more. Then I can put this back. There we go. I'm gonna get her out for the outro. It's just so. Sorry about that. Really sorry about that. So thanks for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, let me know. I usually say how many bitty babies you have. But, tell me what your favorite doll brand is, like, no. let me know, let me know any way you make your bitty baby milk, and yeah, so, bye!